tell you the truth, majority of the people that die, it don't even be the ones that be doing the dirt. It be the innocent ones.
I am priceless. God doesn't love me due to my value, but I am valuable because God loves me for me, despite me.
My advice to anybody that's a mother, start teaching them now. Propaganda promoting powerful people's poor perception publicly and we eating it up like this is how it's supposed to be. I mean, imagine the resistance if black privilege existed.
Until we stop using and abusing our black Mother Earth, until we pull up our pants and stop showing our asses, literally, until we stop displaying our monetary and worldly possessions, we do not acquire from employment at McDonald's. Until we stop putting our body parts into sacred places and producing offspring, we can't spring into action to help raise. Until we stop carrying and using weapons for mass destruction of our people, I cried my last tear yesterday.
I don't buy my grandchildren play guns, no kind of guns. You know what I mean? Everybody don't want to be a policeman, so why are you buying them guns? You know what I mean?
What were you thinking? I was thinking that I'm gonna do what the cops can't do, which is catch people. Kill them. You took my sister! You took my heart!
Thank y'all so much for coming out and to our new home, the Black Box. All right. So, thank you for coming here, and we ask that y'all spread the word. You know, these are the shows that a lot of people don't like to attend because they are so deep and they are so real. But we know that if we just touch one person, one show at a time, we have done our job. And we thank y'all so much for being a part of it.